lightweight division. First to the cage, welcome, fighting out of Hot Springs, Arkansas, Jesse Hancock.
We were made to be courageous.
I turn right and ask you, what you up to? The cops gon' bust you. I was a teen drunk or brute, stumbled out one of the guard center, cause two squad cars into the block and looked at us. I ain't flinched when they watched. I took it upstairs, the bathroom mirror, brushed my hair staring at a young disciple. I almost gave my life to what the dice do. Yeah, man, throwing them bones, hoping my ace get his case thrown. This girl ain't wait for him, she in the world straight hoeing. Why you looking at centerfolds? The pretty girls showing their little pooch. Dancers don't die, he's living proof. The DA, he tried to design in the right room. Sure, it's more than a case. Home drink, now the DA is being replaced. Free child, hair in his own, it's real for his soul.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this contest is brought to you by Iron Jaw. Introducing first, falling out of the blue corner, from Hot Springs, Arkansas, representing Team Redemption, with a record of 4 wins and 1 loss. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jesse Hancock! And his opponent tonight, fighting out of the red corner, from Hernando, Mississippi, representing Team Iowa, with a perfect record of 2 wins and no losses, welcome to the cage,
instructions during the rules meeting. Expect nothing less than a hard, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Finish us at all times. Any questions? That's your mark.
And we're going to return to the action, Mr. Mike Kane.
Thank you.
round number two, with the logo, Miss Dottie Winter.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, after two rounds of action, we have a winner by TKO, fighting out of Hot Springs, Arkansas, improving his record to 5 wins and 1 loss. Fight fans, put your hands together for Jesse Hancock.
Great job, Jesse. Man, you guys went back and forth. I mean, that was a pure, great, perfect MMA fight. I mean, he was taking you down, you were standing up, you guys were clinching, you were throwing knees. I mean, it was a beautiful fight. How did you feel coming in?
I felt good about it. I'd like to thank Lord Jesus Christ for giving me this body to train.
I would like to thank him also for giving you that. Look, man, honestly, I didn't know how Tim was going to do. Tim hadn't fought in a while. I was excited to see him come back. I'm glad that you took the fight. I appreciate that. Is there anybody else that you want to thank besides our Lord Jesus Christ? Any support fans, coaches, staff?
Yes, sir. I'd thank Bill Bart for training some of my striking. Dewan Pitney back there helping with my wrestling, some boxing. That's about it.
Dewan Pitney. He's in the house. Sweet man, well, congratulations, Jesse. Good job. Look forward to seeing you again in SSCK, brother.